And I'm going to go inside to show you guys what he's working with. He already boiled the saltfish for about 30 minutes because it is soaking salt to reduce some of the sodium. And right now he's breaking it into pieces. So I'm about to go in there and show you guys what he's working with. Probably came from my hair.
You want to taste it for me? Or taste it?
You want me to taste it?
Yeah.
No, I can taste it because.
No, taste it.
It's going
to. No, just taste it.
I won't be able to taste it because I have mint in my mouth.
I think it could have bought.
You gonna fry the sweet plantain, right? How would it taste with boiled sweet plantain? Huh? What's up? Oh, why you always buy the biggest one? They're so hard to peel. What you want me to do?
Just get the pot.
Get what pot?
Pot and dinner.
And do what?
And put oil in it.
You talking about the one I just washed?
No, not that one. The other one.
The big one?
Mm-hmm.
What's that for?
Do I cook it?
Cook what? Oh, so it's not this one. You want the other one?
Yeah, the other one.
You say put water in it?
Oil.
Well, you put oil, cause
no,
I might put too much oil. Since I never made this before, this is your meal. I grab the oil.
What you learned today, bro?
And. Top fill. Okay. You want me to turn it on? Mm-hmm. Huh, you done. So go ahead, you do it. Your hand shredded saltfish. That's what's called, right? Saltfish. See, if that was me, I would add more oil. That's a lot of oil.
I'll just saute the thing. That's what.
Saute what? The fish?
No, the onions and tomatoes.
Okay. You happy over there, huh? Can I do
it? Copper for it.
What you looking for?
Copper for it.
Which one was that one? This, like, done as soon as you start. frying the stuff, right? How long did it take to cook this meal?
I don't know.
Just the saltfish and ackee.
Yeah,
like 10 minutes?
Yeah.
After you boil the salt out of it? What you waiting for? It to be hot? You waiting for it to be hot?
Mm-hmm.
He's smiling. I don't know why you did that to the top. It has like hair on it. String up there.
Y'all freaking do hair all over the house.
You still got any oil to that thing?
I should be good there.
So you waiting for what? For the oil to stop popping?
Pour that in here and mix it up a little bit.
So you don't season this? You don't add any extra season, just black pepper?
Because the fish has is the season.
Oh, because the salt?
Yeah.
Okay. Add your onions. That's not gonna burn me. What is this? Oh, a half onion?
Yeah.
This is what, two tomatoes?
One tomato. One plum tomato.
They do. That's a lot of tomatoes. You need a spoon or something? What's wrong? What's wrong?
No, it's kind of good.
Ooh, look at this. You saute this until
soft.
I get soft?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That looks good.
Mm-hmm.
All you have to do is crack some eggs and put it in there. What is wrong? What is wrong? This is the ackee. Okay. Your veggies are still sautéing in the oil. What's it going to drain the water out of it? this is 1 cube of saltfish. It's not good enough to just add some egg to it. Oh, you add everything in together?
Yeah. That doesn't work.
Mm-hmm. Still frying? Black pepper. And I thought it was too much oil.
It is crazy.
Mm-hmm.
You can see, right?
Yeah.
Can you put a little more oil in here?
Why are you crying? How it looks, it is cooking down. So how long you let it cook down for?
It's already done, already.
So you just going to just let it stay on warm or something? Until the other stuff is done cooking? Okay. So this is how it's looking. Ackee and Saltfish. So, you didn't cook the rest of the stuff?
This is something.
This just look nice.
Hmm?
It just looks so nice with the light.
Nice.
You see? The quality. So you're gonna do all of them? All the kalulu?
Alright.
Hmm?
I'm trying to figure out which one it looks. Looks good. And which one is? I don't like when they're too small.
If it was up to me, I wouldn't even be doing this. I'll just take it and.
No, you can't.
Yeah, actually, yeah. Take it out one by one.
The stem, you can't put the stem in. You gotta cut the stem like a certain way.
I have to wash the baby bottles tomorrow. That looks so nice and green. Made me miss back in the island days.
You from the island, girl?
I am.
American.
It's American. I'm not American.
I'm more island than you were when I was born here.
What? Kevin, like, you're gonna be here forever doing this. You want me to help you?
No, because I don't.
What's on the small ones? They gotta get eaten too?
I'm gonna look at them again. So.
Okay, so how much is this gonna make? A little bit?
You know how to eat it, so. You eat it?
I'll taste it, yeah, as long as it's good. Let's look at this Ackee and Saltfish. It's looking. Oh, gee, the steams. Oh, it's looking good. Can I taste it?
Yeah, it's
good. Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
About to try Ackee and Saltfish. Your green plantains.